Kain is deified. The clans tell tales of him. Few know the truth. He was mortal once, as were we all. However, his contempt for humanity drove him to create me and my brethren. I am Raziel, firstborn of his lieutenants. I stood with Kain and my brethren at the dawn of the Empire. I have served him a millennium. Over time, we became less human and more divine. Kain would enter the state of change and emerge with a new gift. Some years after the Master, our evolution would follow. Until I had the honor of surpassing my Lord. Transgression, I earned a new kind of reward. Agony. There was only one possible outcome. Eternal damnation. I, Raziel, was to suffer the fate of traitors and weaklings, to burn forever in the bowels of the Lake of the Dead.
Cast him in.
Tumbling, burning with white-hot fire, I plunged into the depths of the abyss. Unspeakable pain, relentless agony. Time ceased to exist. Only this torture and a deepening hatred of the hypocrisy that damned me to this hell. An eternity passed, and my torment receded. Bringing me back from the precipice of madness. The descent had destroyed me, and yet I lived. My arrival in this miserable age. What trickery is this?
It is no illusion, Raziel, but a glimpse into the currents of time itself.
Impossible! This must be one of Kain's deceptions. These apparitions torment me. Has this all been foretold? My mind reels with conflict. Does Kain await me moments from now, or in some century yet to come? This cannot be. What madness does this scene portend? Kain must think me credulous to suffer these lies. Is this phantasm a conjuration of my mind, or an echo of future events?
Where time is but a loop, a loose stitch in the universal cloth, a streamer might seize upon a chance, a fatal slip, and plunge the fate of planets into chaos.
Thank you. Stone cold, it's my skin shit.